I have opened a file on my screen. It is an architectural plan of a residence. In this bedroom here, I want to change the line type to show that this is a fixed glass wall. For that, I will come up here to Properties panel and choose a line type by loading it. I will then assign it to the lines that I want to change. But as you are also noticing that there is no change in the appearance of the line type, though when I am selecting it, I can see that line type has changed, but it is not showing. No worries, we can fix this. This is an issue related to line type scale. So I am going to type LTSC on command line and hit spacebar. And it will ask me to enter new line type scale factor, which is by default right now 0.01, as you can see. I am going to type in a value 0.1 and hit enter or spacebar. Now you can notice that it has started to appear. Let's try some other value. I will input 1 and hit spacebar. Now it is looking perfectly fine, easily noticeable. So next time, if you can't see the change line type on your screen, use this trick and try different values until you get the desired appearance of the line type.